We were three women living together. Daddy died and mother worked to keep us fed. She was a mother and a friend to us. None of us ever thought about little green men, let alone plants on legs. Then they came, plants with legs, and they were very hungry, draining humans of their blood.